What do you call a dog with no legs?
Disabled.
That's my joke. I just made that up in my brain. If you see a dog with no legs,
you call it disabled.
He is considered disabled. Not a hot dog, a hot diggity dog. He's just disabled because he's a dog with no legs and he needs service. So he's disabled. A dog with no legs is just called disabled. I made that up for 2022. I did. 2020, 2020. No, that's my joke. KP joke.